of Family Man, highly anticipated. And I have with me the cast and crew. I have directors Raj and DK. I have Amazon content head Aparna. And I have the actors Manoj Bajpayee, Priya Mani. And a big surprise that's joining this season, that's Samantha Akineni. Hello and welcome, everyone.
Hi.
Hi, congratulations to the cast and crew for sweeping awards, acclaim and adulation the first season. But I want to start off with the directors, Raj and DK. You know, I have a bone to pick with you. The end of season one, you left us with an audacious cliffhanger. And have you been apologizing to such people like me since then?
I think, yeah, for the last 16 odd months, I've only been apologizing to people for the delay. And, you know, thanks to the pandemic, I'm sorry to say that, but yeah, we got a little more delayed. So yeah, sorry once again, a blanket sorry.
You have to apologize for that cliffhanger that you left us with. You know, I hope everyone's watched season one, and if you haven't, guys, you should have. At the end of season one, you know, there's a blast, and we're all waiting to see what happens next, right? And usually, there is a cliffhanger, but nothing as big as that. And you know, what was the reaction you've been getting since then?
I thought it was pretty cool to do that. I thought it was a risky thing to do, but I thought at least 80% would appreciate the fact that, oh, you could end something like this too. So that was the idea behind it.
20% would get so frustrated.
Sorry?
And 20% would get so frustrated.
But you can't please everybody, no? Maybe they'll get over it now once they watch the second season.
So the solution is to now watch season one again, watch that ending again, and as you click on season two,
yeah,
you got your answers.
Aparna, you know, I want to ask you, what has the kind of feedback been for you? Family Man, when it came out, it was the highest ranked TV show, the show on everyone's lips, awards coming in. You know, it must feel great to have made such a good decision and such a good call.
I mean, you know, when we read the scripts, we knew that we had something special. And, you know, when they started shooting for season one, we'd actually told them that start in your free time, start developing season two also. And so they started shooting for season two even before season one had launched, because we knew that this show is going to really resonate with people. And I'm very excited to say that this is a show that transcended all barriers of ethnicity and language, nationality, region. It just appealed and resonated with everyone. In fact, one out of every five of our viewers were from outside India. So it's not just here, but you know, even outside of India, this show worked. And it's because we have such relatable, identifiable characters who are going through conflicts that you and I go through in our daily lives. So, and the response since then has been overwhelming. No matter what we put out, people want to know when Family Man season two is coming out. And I'm so excited that finally we have an answer for them.
Well, I'm one of those people who's been asking about it. And Samantha, it's so good to see you join the second season. But what was it that convinced you, you know, to make your digital debut?
Once the trailer releases, nobody's going to ask me this question. What made you want to?
For sure.
No one is going to ask this question.
So you have to tell me, what is your character? What can you tell us so far?
What can you tell about the character?
That is something
not yet.
No.
Not yet. She's under embargo, yeah. And the boss is sitting
right next to me.
She's itching to tell us. She's itching to tell us, and you're not letting her.
A little bit.
You could talk about the preparation.
So what can you tell us, Samantha?
All I can say is Rajan is right. As female characters.
That's really true. Yeah.
And really thanks to them for that. Really thank you.
And Suman Kumar.
And Suman.
Suman Da.
and Sumanda.
All right, now I want to go on to someone who's been missing even from the teaser, Srikanth Tiwari. Where have you been? You know, what's new this coming season? What else? What are the new backstories you have for your mother this season?
This is the same Srikanth Tiwari, but in a new situation, new changed circumstances. The character of his work has changed. The character of his family has changed. So he has to adapt with everything that has changed around him. And that is why you will see same Srikanth Tiwari coming up with his own responses and reaction to each and everything that is happening around him. But yes, and he's also trying very hard to get his elements back, get his identity back, which somewhere he feels that he's lost it. So yes, this has given me a very different arc altogether. Thanks to these guys and Suman, that I got to work on Srikanth Tiwari as if I was getting to work on the character for the first time. So, and there was, you know, too much happening with the man. Even in Chennai, I must tell you guys that I was so frustrated. I was so much on my toes. Every time I was going on the set, every day I was, you know, thinking backwards, what is going to happen? How should I do it? What kind of a grasp I should maintain? What will be my relationship with these new guys which are being thrown onto me? What kind of a nature should I have with my nature of relation should I have my with my wife, with Sharif, with my kids? So all of these things. So you can imagine the dimension of the work and dimension of the family is completely different from the previous one.
Manoj, you were so natural in the series. I have to ask, especially your equation with Apriya Mani. Did the two of you improvise at all or did you stick to the script? How did that go?
I think a lot. We have improvised. And especially there were some scenes, the family scenes especially with the kids and everything, we have improvised. And my personal favorite scenes are always, whenever I'm with Manoj sir, the emotional scenes are my personal favorite. Whatever we've done. And definitely in this season, the emotions are going to be a notch higher. So, yeah, I mean, there have been a lot of improvisations. Yes.
What's in store for Suchi this season? For all the Suchi fans, what's going to happen to Arvind? What's going to happen to Srikanth? What can we expect?
There it is. Yeah. Everybody keeps asking me the same thing, you know, what happened. First and foremost, everybody wants to know what happened in Lonavala. Yes. I think that's the most asked question after why did Katappa kill Bahubali? Yes. Leaving that aside, I think there's a lot more drama happening as in terms of the family. When it comes to her relation with Srikanth, her relation with her kids, it could be even with Arvind also. So there is a new dimension to Suchi, a stronger Suchi you will see in season 2 for sure. So I'm really looking forward to season 2.
All right. And DK, tell me, you've got Samantha on board, a really highly anticipated second season. Expectations couldn't be higher. What more can you tell me to make the expectations go through the roof?
I don't think I want to do that. In fact, right now I'm hoping to somehow do the opposite. Sorry, Aparna, for saying this. But, I mean, I don't need any more pressure, I would say. It's like, I mean, luckily for us, like saying, we started shooting season 2 before season 1 released. So, in a way, we had developed it, written it, developed it, started shooting without all the pressure of season 1. But now, yes, all the pressure is piling on, and with the delays, everybody's the anticipation is only going up. So, I mean, yeah, it's crazy. I want to do the opposite, not increase expectations.
Well, thank you so much for talking to me. I have so many more questions, but none. You're not going to tell me anything, I'm sure. I've done my best. I'll have to wait for the second season, like the rest of them. Thank you so much, guys, and best of luck.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. you.